Hi friends, Sujata here. From today onwards, we will learn how to stitch painting with needlework stitch by stitch. Here I have taken this cloth of this size and stitched the borders of that cloth. Then here I have kept the space for framing, and up to this line we are going to stitch the painting. Here I have drawn the figure of symbolic Shri Ganesh, and I have stitched the back stitch here to the line of that outline of that figure like this. I will show you how to stitch it. This is the back stitch. Now I will stitch it up to the this point. Then we will start the stitching the painting. First we will stitch the eyes and all those tilak of that figure, and then step by step we will complete it. I will show it on every stage to you how to stitch it. It will take 4 to 5 months to complete all this painting, and we are going to see it in every video, the every step I have stitched for this painting. So be with me. Thank you.